He murdered five people during a drug dispute, and now an Indiana man will spend the rest of his life in prison without parole. News 5's Brian Hamrick was at the sentencing and has the story.
Well, five people murdered here in Franklin County, and today the man responsible, David Eisen, was sentenced to life in prison. Cameras were not allowed in the courtroom, but I was inside. It was very tense, very emotional at times. Family members testified in court, talking directly to David Eisen, including Josh Napier, the only surviving immediate family member of the Napier family.
I told him I hope he burns in hell, and he will. Hopefully, he has a very short, painful life. I think he should have got a lot worse than what he got. Actually, there's nothing in the court of law that could make him pay for what he did. And he has no remorse for what he did whatsoever.
Now, David Eisen had pled guilty earlier and avoided the death penalty. He spoke out today as well, saying he was sorry he was on drugs and he didn't think he would have done it had he not been on drugs. The judge said, not an excuse. Again, David Eisen sentenced to life in prison. Brian Hamrick, News 5.